Why is it called Six Flags?
The name Six Flags originally referred to the flags of the six different nations that have governed Texas, Spain, France, Mexico, the Republic of Texas, the United States, and the Confederate States of America.